Now, if they're not out there, my number one waiver wire pickup, my number one waiver wire running back, but just overall in general, would be Salvon Ahmed for the Dolphins. Just walks right in with, again, the inactive Jordan Howard, who was cut today. 21 carries, 85 yards, and a TD for Ahmed. Looking just nice burst, seeing the hole well, always falling forward. Just kind of looked like Myles Gaskin was back. Like nothing sexy, nothing flashy, but just moving the chains, getting active in the receiving game. He ran 15 routes, was the only Dolphins running back to run a single route. He played 44 of 58 snaps, 75% of them, handling 84% of the carries. I mean, DeAndre Washington only had two touches, the next closest guy out of the backfield. So this is the Ahmed show for however long Gaskin's out. Might be another week, might be 2 weeks. That's why you don't go crazy, but I'd say 15 to 20% if you need a fill-in, plug-in running back is more than viable for Ahmed, especially, again, with Jordan Howard just constantly out of the picture. You know it's going to be the Ahmed show for at least a week or two and just racking up those nice points there. Gets Denver coming up, who we just saw get battered by multiple Rams running backs, Booker in the revenge game, but also Jacobs, four touchdowns on the ground. Then you got the Jets, Cincy, Kansas City. I mean, Kansas City decent, but not against the run. So you got a nice soft slate. And if he's somehow the guy in the playoffs, I mean, New England's one of the worst run D's in the league this year, week 15 in Vegas, bottom three, third most points. So not really a tough matchup. Denver looking like the hardest on his schedule. But even then, not too bad. So Salvon Ahmed, definitely my